never looked massively hurt against Liam Davies, but he was just broken up and caught so clean, as he has been doing here by Yafai. The next
one. He wants the big finish, doesn't he?
Big right hand over the top. The eyes just glaze to Cairns momentarily. Left up. Well, the pop of Sean Cairns has gone out, and that's really stung him to the body again. The cumulative effect of these big right hands to the body are really taking their toll, and I just don't think Sean Cairns is going to last here. Left hook upstairs, dumps him in the corner.